Hello everyone, and hello friends of the Houston Symphony. My name is Ludovic Morlot, and I'm thrilled to share with you that I'll be coming to Houston again to conduct the orchestra and in the company of the incredible Suzanne Graham to present a program of French orchestral and vocal music. As you can see, I'm about to go on stage here in Manchester, UK, but I wanted to take that minute to share a few thoughts about this program that I'll be presenting with the orchestra in Houston. We will be opening with the overture from Berlioz's last opera, Beatrice and Benedict, which is a comedy based on Shakespeare's Much Ado About Nothing, a brilliant scherzo full of life. And then Suzanne Graham will join us to sing Nuit d'été, Summer Nights, of which, you know, the music is as gorgeous as the poetry is, from the great French poet Théophile Gautier. There's one song in the cycle called Le Spectre de la Rose, or The Ghost of the Rose, and there's one of those most beautiful lines of poetry that goes like this: "This fragile perfume is my soul, and I have arrived here from paradise." And I think, you know, it gives you a little taste of what music can accompany those words. In the second part of the program, we'll be presenting Debussy's La Mer, which needs no introduction. I mean, this is possibly the most well-known and most famous French masterpiece from the beginning of the 20th century. But before this, we'll be playing a symphonic fragment from Roussel's The Spider's Fist, or Le Festin de l'Araignée in French. And this score fascinates me because it's written in 1912, and it really depicts life of insects in a garden, where insects, you know, are trapped in the spider's web. And when the spider prepares for its feast, well, then I'm not going to tell you what happens. You're going to have to come, and you're going to have to come to find out. This is March 8th, 9th, and 10th at the Jones Hall with the Houston Symphony, the one and only Suzanne Graham. Please join us.